character. She's not a woman of many words. As you can see by this, I think it gives it away. So I'm going to leave it to you.
So what, can I take a few guesses?
You can take a guess.
A butterfly? I'm taking guesses, but I know exactly what you...
I'm not
your experience? Like, let me ask you this. How was your experience playing this little character
thing? It was interesting. Obviously, with this, you don't know what it is. But, yeah, it was a few seconds, but it meant a lot in the film. And there's things going around this.
And I believe you're in the same boat as me, which, in the sense I'm talking about, it's our first time being on a film.
Yeah. Girl. And it's so nice.
Yeah.
First time being here, working with the team, everyone, they're so kind, and seeing how this thing comes together, everyone bringing their little part, it's just amazing.
And how, this has been your first time working with Desmond, hey?
It's not my first time.
Oh.
Yeah, we did a previous video for Blaze Blossom. Very kind and organized, and yeah, love
your experience this time on the 48-hour format.
Good, you can see a lot of thinking and planning went into this, and I think it's going to come together as perfectly great.